Looks like I'm running this monkey farm now. Jim, you here? Come on, boy. Good Jim. Heal. Right. I never taught him that one. Guess I'll have to do it the hard way. Just
Your skinny ass! You can't run from me!
In your attempt to rescue your dog.
I thought he was your dog.
Are you crazy enough to follow the bitch into that? Just for a dog?
Watch me. Why does this not surprise me? Champ! Hang on, Champ. I'll get you out of there.
I knew you'd be dumb enough to show your face here! You always were thick-headed! But that's no matter, because that's the last mistake you're going to make! This is where you die! Time to die, little dude!
I wouldn't have expected that coming from you. I suppose I appreciate your help back there.
It's no problem. In retrospect, I think we may have a bit more in common than you think.
Well, maybe there's some good in that twisted mind of yours after all. Thanks.
Trust me, it was no trouble at all. I regret nothing.
Neither do I. It's good to have you back, champ. If there's one thing in the world worth going to hell and back for, it's my loyal companion. Damn, another apocalypse. You'd figure I'd be used to this kind of thing by now. Oh well, better weigh my options. As long as you're on the way, I could drop by every faction's home base to thank them for their invaluable help. Or maybe I should just get my ass out of here before somebody shoots it off. And that's where I go to leave this shithole once and for all. About time.
My brothers, we must renounce our peace-loving ways. It is the will of Allah that we rain pillars of fire upon all infidels who oppose us. This land will be ours for the taking. And we will begin our holy war with the death of infidel number one. Prepare to eat lead goat sucker.
Fuck.
Nope, I got him.
Ah, that's the stuff.
You think you're the postal dude just because you got a coat, sunglasses, and that stupid voice? No, I'm the real postal dude, and I'm ready to kill you to prove it.
You can't do that!
Fire the...
That's the stuff. I feel better already.
I've got a...
Yeah, baby, I am the Lizard King.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great. that stuff really works. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Hey, Gary, you're okay. Sorry about sending you down that bottomless chasm earlier. No hard feelings, right?
You bitch! Bring it on!
You. I got a fight.
That's the stuff.
Say, I'm pretty good at this. First day of the end of your lives. I know what you're thinking, but the funny thing is, I need a You probably think I'm not a nice person. I gotta find more of that good stuff. I need that. Hey, now I can't do my legs. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
You! The home wrecker! It's your fault my marriage is in shambles! And this apocalypse you brought upon us has ruined my chances of starting my kosher daddy's milk business! And after all that, you dare bring yourself back to my lair! You must die!
What you're thinking, but the funny thing is, I don't even like video games.
Nothing personal, man, but you're fired.
Business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights. This can't be good for me, but I feel great. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
And so, with the defeat of the last faction leader, the last obstacle standing before the Postal Dude fell. With none left to oppose him, he would become the ruler supreme of this lost paradise. He was no longer a mere man or dude, for he was forever to be revered in the eyes of the people as the Postal God. And that, kiddies, concludes our tale. Tune in next week, same time, same place, for the continuing adventures in the life of the Postal Dude. And remember, whatever you do, have no regrets.
I feel better already. That's what it feels like. That stuff really works. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Have a crotchet day.
Fuck, I know what you're thinking, but the funny thing is, I don't even like video games.
Have a crotchet day. Have a crotchet day. Have a crotchet day. Have a crotchet day. Have a crotchet day.
I better not be seeing what.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, pal. Fuck you.
And so, the postal dude and his loyal companion Champ, as they took one last look back at the town that challenged them this long week, they knew there was something to be learned from their experience. They came face to face with a true demonstration of the tenacity of the human spirit. The people of this town rose from the ashes of a nuclear apocalypse, dusted themselves off, and soldiered on. They're a true testament to the resolve and determination of humanity. And deep in their hearts, our two heroes knew that the denizens of this town were going to be just fine in their little slice of paradise. Or maybe not.
Fuck 'em. Come on, Champ. We got adventures waiting elsewhere.
Thank you. It's only the same song, that same song can lead me to the bottom. But yeah, the same song, that same song can lead me here tomorrow. But yeah, the same song, that same song can lead me to my soul.
I had forgotten. It's always the same song.